When you are in the virtual room, first click on the paperclip on the right of your screen. This is the file library. A new window will open. You have three options. Connect to Google Drive and import files from there. Just click on Import Files and select the files you'd like to use. Then click Add to VEDAMO File Library. When you click on Add Files, a drop-down menu appears. It allows you to upload files from your device or to import files which have already been uploaded into the file library. You just need to find and select them. Then click on Import Files. Now I'm going to show you how to upload files from your device. Choose Upload from the drop-down menu. Select the files on your computer you want to use. Press Open. The files are first uploaded on the server and then converted into an image format so all participants can draw, highlight or write on them. Once you have the files in the library, click on the plus button to share them on the whiteboard. A new window will open. Now you can select which pages of your document you want. When you are ready, click the blue button, Import Files. The pages you selected are automatically distributed on separate slides on the whiteboard. Now you are ready to start your session. You, as well as the participants, can write with the text tool, highlight an object with the pointer, or draw on the materials with the brush.